Oh, damn. The fucking wall was just obliterated. Oh god, okay. I didn't know there was guys above me. Oh, well, too late for that. No, don't lock on him. I feel bad because like I don't actually know what it's called because they're asking basically like with triggers
I want the full. Oh
you can
my. We've learned a few new
you can do
tricks now,
like
haven't we?
you don't have to press them all the way down. You can like
Me a
just
drink,
press them
please?
like halfway down and stuff. Some games take advantage of that.
Bond, Agent Starling is starting her last song. You must get to her before it's too late.
Okay, hang on. I hit the roll button.
I want to. Oh my. We've learned a few new tricks, haven't we? Could you be a dear and get me a drink, please? I've been so tense lately.
Bond, Agent Starling is starting her last song. You must get to her before it's too late.
Intruder!
Oh, there's no game. What are you doing? I don't know why the frames are dying right now, but they just are. Picked up battery. Oh my god, game. What a load of horseshit. Honestly. For fuck's sakes, I hate... This is definitely my biggest issue with this game. It's just no fucking checkpoints in the level. Because it's just... It's just exhausting, you know? Like... If you die from beginner's traps, or just... Something stupid happening, because... It's always one of those problems when, especially like when you're dealing with games from this era where it's like, frankly, they just have problems that like their systems often are just flawed in some way, right? Because the lock-on system can just be.
Bond, Agent Starling is starting her last song. You must get to her before it's too late.
Because the lock-on system can just be, like, outright broken at times. As in, like, it just will not lock on to anyone at all. I only got one guy this time. Hey, you know what, let's save the shotgun. Knowing what comes up, I'm gonna try to save some shotgun ammo. There's body armor down here, right? It's on the table. We're gonna save that for now because I'm pretty okay on health. Just any ammo I can find. We have 3 shots for the Deagle. Could I, like, take the elevator down, get them to spawn, and then come back up? I don't know if these guys keep spawning, but, you know, just... doing my thing. Heh Okay. Haha, you can't do anything. If I can just go for the headshot, because that will save ammo and be quicker. Give me. Now would be a good time to get the spaz out. Oh, fucking. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Like, the thing is, like, I knew there was gonna be enemies in there. I'm never, like, the thing is, like, anytime you wanna, like, be fast, you just, it's hard because it's, like, you don't know if the lock-on system's gonna fuck you over or not. And yes, I'm getting a little more frustrated because I've, you know, this is part of the problem when you... You do this like 5 times and you get tired of it. You must get to her before it's too late. The frames, man. Sometimes they're just dying in here. Good lord. I guess I'm full on shotgun ammo. If you're wondering why I'm running around up here, it's because I know there's more enemies. Asshole. Alright, time to do the thing. Walk out. Okay, well that's not really fair. Okay, apparently it's just not connecting. Yeah, I was trying to get rid of him quickly. Now we get the spaz out. Like, that's like one thing that's so annoying, because I'm facing the other way. Like, that the game won't lock on, you know? And that was the end of the mission right there. For fuck's sakes. For bloody god damn it. Down, 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 up, up, up. Down, 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 up, up.
It seems our star performer here has double-crossed us. She's yours now. Give her a death that will make us all applaud.
I'll take great pleasure in my performance.
I mean, she's a goddamn spy, and they don't even have her tied up. You know? Like, you think they would at least fucking tie her up or something.
Did she just say that the lightning can reveal my position?